The Lincoln Nautilus SUV features Lincoln Digital Experience, curated and designed by Lincoln to effortlessly help you stay connected while on the go. Lincoln Digital Experience allows you to connect with your preferred voice assistant in vehicle. You have the ability to use Google Assistant, Amazon Alexa, or Siri. Let's review each system and how to operate them in your vehicle. It is recommended that you pair your phone first, as your preferred voice assistant will use the paired phone to do multiple tasks. To pair a phone, sit in the vehicle with your phone in your hand. Either start the vehicle fully or put it in accessory mode by pressing the start button with your foot off the brake. Using the center touchscreen, press Add Phone. On your phone, press Settings, press Bluetooth. When your vehicle appears, select it. Ensure that the pin on your phone matches the pin on the touchscreen. Press Pair on your phone and Yes on your touchscreen. Pairing is successful, and now you can choose whether or not to sync your contacts. Syncing allows the vehicle to access your contacts for phone calls. If you have an Apple iPhone, you can connect to Apple CarPlay in vehicle, allowing you to easily display apps from your iPhone directly on the vehicle center's touchscreen. To enable wireless Apple CarPlay, pair your device to Bluetooth. Follow the instructions on your phone and the touchscreen. Open the app drawer on the touchscreen, press Settings, press Bluetooth, find your device in the list. Press the Apple CarPlay button and you'll be connected. You can also disable Apple CarPlay by pressing the button to turn it off. You can use wake words instead of pushing the voice-activated button for Siri. Just say Siri or Hey Siri for Apple phones. If you have an Android phone, you can connect to Android Auto and leverage Google Assistant to access your music, make phone calls, send text messages, access navigation, and more. To enable Android Auto, follow the instructions on your device and the touchscreen. Open up the app drawer on the touchscreen. Press the Settings button. Press Bluetooth. Find your device in the list. Press the Android Auto button to enable Android Auto. Once your device is connected, you can disable Android Auto by pressing the same button. To activate Google Assistant, press the voice control button on the steering wheel, or say, "Hey Google," to get started. Google Assistant must be set as the default voice assistant, and the wake word must be enabled to use the wake words. For more information on Android Auto, scan the QR code in your Lincoln Nautilus owner's manual. Lincoln Digital Experience makes it easy to engage with Google Assistant, Google Maps, and Google Play while on the go. Google Assistant is the default voice assistant in your Lincoln Nautilus. You can get hands-free help by talking to Google Assistant, unless you prefer to leverage another voice assistant. Google Assistant allows you to use your voice to perform everyday tasks, including accessing entertainment such as music streaming, hands-free calling, navigation, vehicle controls, manage your schedule, set reminders, control compatible smart home devices, and access weather and news. Google Assistant can be used for information and navigation without signing into a Google account. However, signing in will unlock a more personalized experience, including smart home control, personalized recommendations, and access to third-party apps on Google Play. To sign into your Google account, open the app drawer on the touchscreen. Press Settings. Press Profile, press Plus Accounts, select Google Account. To sign out of your Google account, follow the same steps, but press the trash bin icon, then remove account. Just like with Android Auto, you can say, "Hey Google," to ask Google Assistant to make calls or send text messages, listen to music, set reminders, check the weather, change the temperature inside the vehicle, and more. For more information about what you can do with Google Assistant, scan the QR code in the Lincoln Nautilus Owner's Manual. Beautifully displayed on either your home screen or in an expanded view, Google Maps provides an easy-to-view navigation experience, offering turn-by-turn directions in your line of sight on the panoramic display. When supported with a data connection, you will have access to real-time traffic info, automatic rerouting, and easily find businesses, restaurants, and attractions. If data is not available, you will be able to navigate using downloaded offline maps, but real-time traffic and automatic rerouting will not be available. If you prefer to use Amazon Alexa, Lincoln Digital Experience allows you to select that as your default assistant. Once your vehicle's modem is activated and you're logged into your Amazon account from your vehicle, you can use Alexa voice commands to communicate with your vehicle. You can do tasks like add items to your Amazon shopping list, connect to your smart home devices, and manage them through voice commands by saying things like, "Alexa, turn on the kitchen lights." Alexa also can check your calendar, give traffic updates, make phone calls, change the cabin temperature, help with navigation, and more. With Lincoln Premium Connectivity, you can also request music from your favorite music provider, listen to books from Audible, play Alexa games, and more. Just say Alexa to wake the system, just like you do from your home. To use Alexa, open the app drawer, press the Alexa icon, and follow the on-screen prompts to sign into your Amazon account. If you want Alexa to be your default voice assistant, then follow these steps. Open the app drawer on the touchscreen, press Settings, scroll down on the left side of the screen, and press Assistant and Voice. Press Digital Assistant app, select Alexa, press the Get Started button, connect your Amazon account to the vehicle, accept permissions, change default assistant and enable wake word. Now you're ready to use Alexa. Alexa can be initiated in three ways. Say Alexa, press the voice command button on the steering wheel, or from the app drawer, press the Alexa icon button. You can also adjust these settings in the touchscreen. Enable or disable the wake word, enable or disable contact list sharing for connected phones. Learn more about what you can do with Alexa by browsing things to try. For more information about the Lincoln Digital Experience, please refer to the owner's manual. The Lincoln Digital Experience in your Nautilus allows you to effortlessly stay connected to your life while you're on the road. Thanks for watching.